Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost has descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Let's take a ride.
you useless pricks!
Family? The house I must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I want you folks to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral. Hey! Vegetable or mineral.
Hey. How about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass. Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh! Get! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Flying over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Yeah. Where were we?
Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, An evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while, until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of...
Woo-hoo! Again!
Fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but...
Oh, we're near Floodcap. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Keep it straight now. Go straight on here. It's a right up here. Just straight over this one. The website said the other way. Now keep going. This is the place. I think it is, at least.
Oh, my God. Hello?
Floyd! It's up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.
All right. Okay.
Fuck.
Start, you turd! Real criminal!
He has a disappointment to his mother and shame to his family!
Ow! No!
Citizen's arrest! Kind of.
Hello there!
He saw the error of his ways.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor? Michael. Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am.
That's great. That's great. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabienne.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent/skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe.
Oh my God.
Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Hey. Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, huh? You laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I've got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Let's find your baby.
These spaces medical are reserved for production vehicles.
Come on, sir, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir, may I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta, fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Alright. Yeah. That was really
good.
Alright. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
Alright. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
me. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Mm. It does. Stuff a 20 in this.
Fucking
do something about this!
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
No. What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on! Come on! There.
No.
Fuck.
No.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Tracy, go home! Hey, where are you running off to? They towed us. We gotta take the truck.
Get in the truck, Michael.
Step on back, dude.
Hey. Oh. Hey! Not my rig!
He went left. They okay?
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dickbag. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left. Look at him. He's on the train tracks. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Look, he went left.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Head right up here. He's gone around to the right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but... We'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. Fucking idiot!
Hey!
He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. That is beyond annoying. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now, I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh. Please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
No, definitely not. Shoulder of Orion sucks. Solomon Richards? When did he ever make a good movie?
I prefer Peter Dreyfuss myself. He's a genius. Well, I suppose you can start your own film club, and you can watch all the shit films you want. Bye.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Thank you.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life.
Get back here! Help! He's got my money!
What the fuck, dude?
Yo! You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
Coming.
I think this is yours.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Vamos the car, amigo.
Fuck this dude, I'm calling 5-0.
Chillin', you know. What about you?
guys, how drunk was
you
I last
the show
night?
Last week,
how many
right?
laws did I break?
Hey, let's meet up
back
with
out
you.
That loser.
That's my last time.
I can postpone the medical until next month.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, then when, he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well... And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kinda liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Surrender yourself! Give it up!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey, stop! Put your hands on your head!
Thank you.
this the way out?
Don't push me, shithead! Move up, stupid asshole!
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth!
Go fart in your jockstrap!
Carry on with your business!
You are an idiot!
Hey, I already died once today!
Ah, you're dead! Containment! Containment! Containment!
Just let me go!
Fuck you!
This is fucked! What's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
Piece of shit!
This is for the greater good. You're mine!
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, what the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. It didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. Hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood in, man?
I don't know.
Fuck.
I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.